sounds crazy, huh? But here in our village of Anthony, you might say, every one of us is a mirror on the roof, trying to scratch out a pleasant simple tune without breaking his neck. This isn't easy. You may ask, why do we stay up there if it's so dangerous? We stay because Anthony is our home. And how do we keep our balance? That can tell you in one word. Tradition!
From Nuffle, the beggar.
Oh, the Lord.
Tempting evil eye? How they've been friends since they were babies together. They talk, they play.
They play? What do they play?
Who knows? They're just children.
From such children come other children.
Well, he's a nothing. Can't you? You were saying.
My children, children! They are your blessing, you will think. But my aunt couldn't give me children. Believe me, what could it go? Never is a bush to me. But otherwise, he was not much of a person. So what's good is if he never is a boy? But what do you complain? I thought you would enjoy complaining. But not yet, though. Not everyone in the world can get the answer. Well, I must prepare my poor salad table. So goodbye, folks, and it was a pleasure. So be our husband.
Oh, but the answer, you said you had news for me.
Oh, I'm losing my head. One day it will fall all together.
Of course it will.
Kick it in the mud. Goodbye, Elsa.
Of course, the news. It's about the nation. A good man, a fine man.
And I don't have to tell you, Father, that he is well off. But he's lonely, the poor man. You understand?
Of course you do.
So make sure that the whole town he has his eye on his sidekick.
My sidekick?
No, the Tsar's sidekick.
Of course your sidekick. Such a match for my sidekick. Oh, but have you also learned that?
Listen to me. Send Teriyaki. Don't tell him what's about. Let Laser discuss it for himself. He'll win him over. He's a good man. A wealthy man. True? Of course, true. So you tell me how it went. You thought I'd be blacking the bullet. Because aside from my fee, which anyway Laser will beg, it's the satisfaction to make people happy. What better satisfaction is there? So goodbye, Hilda. And your mother.
What did she want, Mama?
When I want you to know, I'll tell you. Go hang the clothes.
Thank you.
blessed me with five daughters and a life of poverty. But what have you got against my horse? Sometimes I wonder if things get a little too quiet up there, you say to yourself. It's what kind of mischief I can play on my friend's belly today.
Ah, you're finally here, my friend.
I suppose you're wondering where my horse is.
Well, where is it?
I was invited to the blacksmith's for the Sabbath.
Well, hurry up. The sun won't wait for you. I have something to say to you.
As the good book says, oh, I don't know what the good book says anymore. Oh, Lord, you made many, many poor people. I realize, of course, that it's no shame to be poor, but it's no great honor either. So what would have been so terrible is to give me a small fortune. If I were a rich man,
I discuss the holy books with the burning bed, 7 hours every day. But sweet.
Thank you. Thank you. wedding men. Leave the dancing to show. Poor me, naturally.
Naturally. The wedding is no wedding without you.
And your feet.
Leave me. You like your drinks. Yeah, you can. Vodka? Snuff? Vodka?
Good health and happiness, and most important, to you.
Here, man, you
You know that this is the worst girl to get fresh air without permission from that man. They hold hands together. They even dance together. But who danced? Like this.
What kind of match?
A perfect fit.
A perfect fit?
Like a
exactly the measure.
The perfect jeans.
Like a glove.
Stop walking on a tail and tell me what it is!
Please don't shout at me, Rapsalia.
Thank you. Mama Sarah, the butcher's first wife. She was standing here a minute ago.
What's the matter with you, Tavia? Mama Sarah has been dead for years. You must have been dreaming. Now tell me what you read, and I'll tell you what it said.
All right. Only don't be frightened.
Tavia!
In the beginning, I dreamt we were having a celebration of some kind. Everybody we knew was there, and you missed. Suddenly, it walks your grandma in sight. They see her
from how did she look?
A poor woman who was dead 30 years. She looked very good. Naturally, I went up to greet her, and she said to me,
I'm not going to be able to do that.
Just stop it. Good day, Harper.
Good day.
Fiesta.
Fiesta.
Thank you. May he live together in peaceful ripe old age.
Amen.
Amen.
Ah, here comes our beloved rabbi. May he be with us for many, many years.
Amen.
I would like to announce that the prize candidates are given in newlyweds the following. This new feather bed. A pair of goose pillows. And this pair of candlesticks. Now, let us not try to go tonight. Forget those who have gone before us. Our dearly departed, who lived in pain and poverty and hardship, and who died.
Thank you.
sight of the one who was married for some time. It was very hard. There is a poor synagogue next to me. They just so happy they don't know how miserable they are. But to keep talking about the binary sewing machine now, I know you're very busy. Wars, revolutions, floods, plagues, all those little things that bring people to you. Don't you think you could take a second away from your catastrophes and get it for it? How much trouble could it be? Oh, my God. My horse's left leg is
I'm
too much.
I'm sorry. As the good book says.
Why should I tell you what the good book says?
Something that I looked at for, someone that I Oh, you need me right here. I have some bad news. I must leave this place.
What?
Oh, right away.
Oh, I'm sorry, but we were all busy.
But I also have some good news, and you can congratulate me.
Congratulations. What for?
Well, where are you?
Oh, no, you're not. Now, I know you like him and he likes you, but you're going away and you're staying here. So by all means, have a nice trip, Richard. I hope you'll be very happy. And my answer is no.
You don't understand.
Oh, I understand very well. I give my permission for Mother and Sight, so you feel you also have a right. I'm sorry, Richard, but you're going away. So by all means, go into the heaven. And my answer is no.
You don't understand,
Father. You're not asking. No, I'm sorry, but we'll find someone else for you here in that tent. What?
We're not asking for permission. Only for your blessing. We are going to get married.
Well, I'm asking for my permission.
They're talking on my head, unheard of, absurd.
For they say what's being blessed. Unthinkable. At least with sight of them at all, they ask me, they beg me, or know what I like it or not, you'll marry me. So what do you want from me? Go on, beware.
He has a rich uncle, yes, and a very rich.
Thank you.
No more candy.
Thank you.
Lady Arnold. If I can walk on two legs, why can't you walk on three?
I'm very upset about my horse.
Yes, yes, he's one of your creatures. He has the same right as I have. Right to see, right to pound, right to work like a horse. I'm doing this car.
I know. I should push it to work.
Tabby! Tabby!
What? What is it?
It's Harbour. She left home this morning. With Bianca.
What?
I looked all over the world. I even went to the priest. He told me they were married.
Married? Go home, go home! We have other children at home. Go home, Golden. Do what I want to do. I have work to do. Go home.
But Father?
Father is dead to us. Do you forget her? Now go home.
Thank you.
Don't even know they need
a stick of wood.
We stayed in Warsaw until we have enough money to join them. Mama, be careful with me. My mother and father, may they rest in peace. Gave them to us on our wedding day. Come, children, help me pack the rest of the clothes.
Almost.
Fiesta.
God be with you. We were anxious in America tonight. We will be staying at Santa Barbara.
The whole world has been divided.
Stop yelling and finish packing. We have a train to catch.
I don't need your advice,
Uncle. Simon, don't forget the baby.